Service in Tulsa has issued a tornado warning for Central Sebastian County in West Central Arkansas until 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:29 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located 3 miles south of Excelsior, moving east at 15 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations in or near the path include Greenwood, Excelsior, Washburn, Burnville, Milltown, Crossroads, Witcherville, Dayton. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is developing. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.